How's things, people? I'm Chris Jamesville and welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to share some store footage coming from one of Tokyo's best music stores. The store that I'm referring to is Yamano Music ROCK INN, located in Shinjuku. So be sure to check out the footage, especially if you love Taylor guitars, as this store offers one of the biggest Taylor guitar showrooms in Tokyo. First, make your way to the JR Shinjuku station and be sure to take the Lumini Est department store exit, which is the east exit of Shinjuku station. Safely make your way across the two crosswalks and keep walking down the street and take a right turn on the second street and walk up a further 10 meters and you will find the Yamano ROCK INN on the corner. The store consists of four floors, which I will cover each floor in the footage. Here on the first floor, they have mostly electric guitars, pedals and accessories. From the footage you can see, they have a wide variety of Fender Teles and Strats. The Fender lineup on the first floor is mostly from the Made in Japan and Mexico models. Here on the second floor is your drums and percussion. Sorry drummers, I didn't really get much footage on this floor, so this is going to have to do for now. Here on the third floor, they have the high-end guitars, which consists of Ibanez, USA and custom Fender models, Gibson, PRS, G&L, and many more. Here on the fourth floor is the acoustic guitars. Yamano Rock Inn carries a wide range of models from entry level to the experienced. The guitar brands vary from Yamaha, Fender, and Kayari. They don't really have a huge selection of Martin, Gibson, or Guild. However, for you Taylor guitar fanatics out there, this is the place to visit. Yamano Rock Inn has a huge Taylor guitar showroom which carries most of the models in the Taylor lineup. Every month Taylor Guitars Japan have a roadshow which is often held at this showroom, and it's easy to see why. Well, that pretty much concludes this video, guys. I really do hope you found the footage useful, and if you find yourself in Tokyo, be sure to check out the store and try out some of the great guitars they have available. I'd like to thank the staff at the Yamano Rock Inn Shinjuku for letting me take the store footage, and remember, guys, to like the video and subscribe for more great videos coming up. Until then, cheers.